Good morning, everyone. No, I'm saying good morning. What are you doing? Oh, you went to work. You're kidding me. That was not the plan. I don't know what happened there. Aw, shoot. Now everyone just messages me. Salem wants to hang out. Sorry, Baco says we became friends with Camilo. That's for nice. We were going to hang with Diane and her, I say kids, but I actually found out that it's one. And he's a bit older than I thought he would be. But we could still go over and say hi. That's a good, as good a plan as any. There we go. Sorry. We do need to have a shower first. Your day just got 100% more awesome. You're welcome. Well, yeah, it would probably if I would be home, but I'm at work. So yeah, you can hang there all you want, but I can't let you in because I'm not here. One more hour. And then we can jump in the shower, and then we can actually get on with what I was thinking of we would be doing today. Great. There we go. 238 simoleons today. That's fine. Ayaka is still here. Saying goodbye. That's fine. Yeah. There we go. Let's just have a quick shower. And then we will go to Willow Creek where Diane and her son lives. I have no idea what his name is. But we'll find out. We will find out. Let's see what she wants to donate to charity. Well, we can do that. We don't have a lot of extra cash. We probably get some bills very soon, so we should probably be working towards getting money to pay those as well. It's not there yet. We need to pay the rent. There we go. Are you done soon? Travel. And we are going to travel on our own. Bit creepy looking at them when they're showering. So we'll just have a look at what Salem is doing here. He is. Oh, there we go. Let's go. Willow Creek. This house right here. Yeah, as you can see there, he's a bit older than what I was expecting, but. Let's go and talk to him like a pirate. That's the plan for today. As long as he's home. It looked like he was going to be home, so. Here we are in Rindle Rose. He looks to be home. Let's knock on the door. Oh. There we go. Hello. So, Colin. Okay, he's 18. Ahoy, me matey. Sure. He doesn't look anything like his mother. They don't have the same complexion, they don't have the same hair color. Strange. The good thing is that we actually get quite a good bump in the friendship while on, because of the trait we picked in the last part. Okay. Now Camila wants to go out on a date. Well, sure, let's go. I mean, we met Diane's son, that was the point. We said hello in, like a pirate. So, yeah. You can probably hang with him some more at some other time, but it's a bit weird hanging with your friend's teenage son. So maybe we'd just rather go on a date. Hello. Let's talk pirate to you as well. Tell them a tale of the sea.
Norfolk, Skrilly Woog, a Bacchanoi, a Gurgadon, a Mark, a Hui, Navesy, Ergum,
What?
and Blingzuarg. Hexerswiggle, Libby, Livered, Skrillywoog de
I wish I had
Pyreeg.
dressed up like a pirate today.
Bon and Gravy? Oh, yips.
There we go. All done
Gooshaboosh,
with
Wabbies, you know,
talk like a
Tails.
pirate day.
Mama.
So we could actually go to the bar and grab something to eat. Up here. Shiver my timbers. Order food. Order it. Oh, what do we want? What do we want? Maybe we want a pretzel. I don't know. Oh, he's still outside. No, he's coming in. Good. Oh yeah, there's downstairs to this one as well. I've completely forgotten. It's the hangout of oh, I can't remember the club name now. Let's see. Spin Masters, of course. What is the qualifications? We need to, ooh, have a level 2 in dancing and DJ mixing. Or is it either or? But anyways, yeah. I don't know. I don't think she's into that. Could go here and dance together when she's had her pretzel. There's Diane. She followed us to the club. You are a slow eater, I swear. Oh, you don't like it? Bad quality? No, normal quality. Oh, we do need to hang something. We need to hang with Camilo as well, because otherwise he'll just go like, call me like never. Which he usually do. Okay, you're done eating. Come on. Come on. Dance. There we go. And then we can tell a few jokes as well while dancing, can't we? There we go. Now who's talking to Joaquin? We can talk to Joaquin as well. I don't know if that's how you say his name, but open mic seeker, limelight, cool. Let's do this. Mm-mm-mm. telling jokes so that we would raise our fun again, so... Ooh, we could have the first kiss. Hmm. Do we want to though? She does. She hasn't said she wants to, so maybe we'll wait for that. She's having so much fun now. Being all playful. And there we go. What if we add a few more people to a group, and then we can do a group dance, as you do on a date. Okay, can't do it with you. Don't really know you. That's a group. There we go. Are you gonna stand in the middle? I need to go as well. And a group. There we go. And group dance, 1-2 step in. Let's go. I think they're practicing. Oh, come on. Let's do it. It's not that difficult. Come on. Let's do it. There's always someone in the way. Figure it out. There we go. Yeah. I mean, we had a good time. Give me low. Put him a little bit so he doesn't feel like we clean. Oh, he's hungry again. He's always hungry, this guy. Let's go. Throw him a cake. Make that romance Barbie. Ask to rock boat. Compliment mighty fine guard. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's see. And this. Okay. Well, I guess it's time to go home, anyways. Just so that we will get her rhythm back to where it should be. Let's see. We are back home. We're gonna go... What? Use the head. Okay. Probably. And then we're just going to sleep and bunk down. She's gone completely bonkers. Well, Pirate Day is going to be over soon. And what's the next holiday then? We have nothing for the whole summer. Doing harvest day coming up. Cool. So, first day of summer as well. Mm-hmm. We could add something in summer, like a midsummer or something else. There we go. Well, thank you so much for watching, and tomorrow, I have no plans for her for tomorrow, but I think it's time for her to get that roommate, and I think that we're going to go for Masami. She just gives me that good vibe, so I think we're gonna work towards that in the next part. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.